tonight, your idea of some summer fun might include a boat and some skis, but I guarantee your skills on the water do not look like what you are about to see. Today at the X Games, one record-setting daredevil taking ski jumping to soaring new heights. Do not call this water skiing. Call it crazy, call it a world record. His name is Freddy Krueger, no relation to the evil horror movie guy. He is an evil Knievel on skis. And this is the jump that landed him in the Guinness Book of World Records.
Today, to get over that 300, that was the goal from the very beginning. I am so excited.
Soaring 312 feet, the length of a football field, and into the end zone, too.
We had the opportunity to go for the record if the weather was right. Literally, at the last second, we said, you know what, let's go for it. It was a perfect one.
Our friends at ESPN breaking it down. To pull this off, Krueger has to hit the ramp at exactly 72 miles per hour. By the time he hits the top, he's accelerated to 80, the aerodynamic lean, a 30-degree angle, just like an airplane wing, creating higher air pressure that sends him flying. The old record held for almost two decades.
Freddy, you're officially amazing.
Krueger literally grew up water skiing. Two sisters and both parents all competed. There too, his wife and coach, Karen Trula. Yes, she is a skier too. And of course, they are teaching their kids, hoping for another high-flying world record holder, just like Dad. So cool. GMA, and this week in the morning, we will see you right back here tomorrow night. I'm Cecilia Vega in New York. Thank you for watching. Have a good Saturday evening, too.